It's been a while since we've been traveling, sweet. I'm exhausted. Can't believe Shadow did what he did. What if there's no one left? There has to be more life forms. This was only just one village that was destroyed. There's gotta be tons of villages around. This world is vast, very huge. I'm sure we'll be able to find somebody. Another Steve, at least. Maybe we'll be even able to find origins of your past. But for right now, we need to keep traveling. Otherwise, Shadow could get to all the other Steves and destroy them. So we have to pick up the pace and we have to keep going. If you're sure. I'm positive. I'm not going to allow anybody else to get hurt. Let's keep moving. Time, as we speak, is running out. And we need to keep going for the future of the Steves. Godseed gave me this task, and I'm not going to fail him. I promised I wouldn't, and I'm going to keep my word. Come on, sweet. Oh, I guess there was nothing over there, so I guess we could just backtrack. It's a lot of stuff over here. Yeah. What? Sweet? God, Steve! Well, what is... it's God, yeah. Steve. God, Steve. Hello.
Yes, it is me. Hello. Sorry, I was listening the entire time, I heard everything, and, oh, you know, Shadow Steve is, like, gaining a lot of power, like, this very moment, and, yeah, I saw what Shadow did, and, you know, I would've helped if I could. But at the time, I couldn't. So, I guess now is time to say that I just couldn't. There's a lot of reasons why, but I can't really explain them. Just because, like, we're running out of time.
We are.
But, Liana?
Yeah?
There's something very special about you. Uh-huh. A lot of power inside you, and I think now would be the perfect time to make you unlock those.
What?
So, sweet, you might want to stand back. There's going to be a lot of lightning.
What?
This might tickle. Okay, it might tickle just a bit. Let's see what happens.
Whoa, I feel a surge of power. I've never felt this powerful before. Whoa. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine, sweet. God, Steve. These are the powers that would help me to heal Steve's, right?
Yeah, they are.
Even bring some back from the, you know.
Maybe not that far, but you can at least try, but I've never tried that before. Just never. You know, tried that before. Like someone with like your type of unique abilities has never, I guess, asked me that.
And I do understand why you can't help me, because you got other more important things that are more graver than what we're dealing with, and I understand that.
My overall role is just, like, not to intervene, but, like, if things get, like, over, like, out of hand, and, like, the Steves here can't handle it, and I have to step in, I just can't. It's just my duty not to intervene with the work.
That's understandable, because then that would interfere with journeys, with different paths that...
Interfere with, yeah.
I'll do all I can, God Steve. I promise you.
I believe in you. I'll be watching.
Thank you, God Steve.
Anytime. Oh, not anytime. Just, you know, I'll be around.
All right, God Steve. Be safe.
All right, you too.
Maybe? Sweet. Yeah? I want to try something. And this... This may be a far-fetched. Okay. This may be a lot, but... I'm gonna try to heal your memories and bring them back to you.